Let them live and I'm dead. Yep, I couldn't even move.
Nah, I'm fucked.
I can't.
I don't know if I can win. Yeah, I don't know if I can. I don't know if I can do it.
The man-eating monstrosity! The horror! The Hell House!
I'm sorry.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass?
This is for Super Hoffman.
And then that's...
Oh, yeah, I saw your teammate back there. What the fuck am I doing?
Good evening, soul. How are ya?
Wee
going alright.
Wee woo, wee woo, wee woo. Wee woo, wee woo. Wee woo, wee woo.
Final Fantasy evening. I mean, I've been playing Final Fantasy though. You want, you guys want how you sleep? Eh? I really don't know, to be honest. Because I went back to bed, but it's on you to decide that. But I still was up for a while. My sleep schedule's fucked. But I slept a little better, I guess. How about you? You feeling better? I woke up morning. That's right. Nice. Nice. And you guys are good at those games. And watch the shit. Yeah, you guys are good at those games. Prey is a bad movie. I wouldn't know. I'm not a big fan of movies much. I don't really watch a lot of things. I usually just play games. I didn't say I wasn't. I never said I wasn't. I just said you guys are good at those games. That's all I said. It takes more than skill to be good at a game. It takes patience, which I don't have. No, I'm not good at challenge runs, soul. That's not my thing. No, I'm not. I'm good at basic, and I barely beat Elden Ring. Never said I was bad. You guys are making it out to seem like I am. All I said was is that you're good at the game. Smoother? How? All I do is play the same style. Demon Souls. What do you mean progressing? I don't know what you mean. I haven't played Demon Souls remake since I beat it. I don't know what you mean. All I do is play the game the same way every time, dude. I beat Demon Souls Remake a long time ago. I platinumed it a long time ago. I was on 10. I was doing 10 a long time ago. See, Elden Ring. I started Elden Ring. Nah, it's all good. I'm just I'm just confused because I've done this a long time ago and then started Elden Ring. I beat Elden Ring twice. Almost. Almost twice. Nah, you're fine. I'm just confused. Look, man, I'm having issues with ever since I got out of the hospital. My brain hasn't been here. Like, you guys give me more credit. My memory's not great.
Hey, consecutive matches are tough.
I would like to, but you guys won't let me. Like, you guys won't let me rest. What's the point? People. Plenty of people. You guys memorize boss fights. You guys memorize RNG. I just spam attack over and over and over. The only reason I can memorize Souls boss fights is because they're simple.
It's not even about the money anymore, man.
They're simple.
You guys to win it all.
They have like 3 or 4 attacks. That's really not much to memorize. And even then, I just spam. I really... Guys, I'm just being honest. That's all I ever am. I didn't say I was bad, I just don't fancy myself good. Never have. I'm not trying to be negative. I'm gonna be honest. I'm a simple gamer who just likes to play games. See, there's ways to beat these fights, and I don't know it. Because it's not my style. I don't even like using Aerith at all. I don't even really like using Tifa or Barret either. I like Cloud. Even though I dislike Cloud the most, he's like one of the best characters besides Tifa or Yuffie. Don't even get me started on... What's his face? Vincent. Ugh. I'm good. I've already used Zack in Kingdom Hearts. Not missing one. I've played Crisis Core. Didn't like it. The problem with the remake is I have to play the original. You're joking, right? You're kidding, right?
It looks like that.
See, I can't tell if you're kidding.
It's all in the neighborhood. Get together.
Kingdom Hearts. I don't like Rotten Core. I don't know who that is.
It's almost disappointing.
No, not yet.
I don't know what Rotten Core is. If it was free, I would try. Well, I'm gonna be playing it anyway because it's Final Fantasy. Crisis Core, that is. But I'm playing the remake first. Or I'm playing the original first.
One more shot!
housewarming party is putting their love to the test. Get ready. Are they strong enough to pull through?
You're supposed to live, dude. And come on. I love that it's going right through.
I bet he's not gonna be standing for much longer.
Duty calls.
hope you have insurance! Because safety is not guaranteed! None of us may make it out of here alive!
Good, Matt. Why? No, I'm fucked. I can't move. That's not fair, guys. How am I supposed to dodge that when I have two of them on me? That's not fucking fair. No, I don't like to parry it. That's fucking bullshit. Alright, fine. Well, I can't even leave.
I've been working here a long time, but this is never.
You better be ready for this one.
Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your.
Alright then. I'm either restarting or I'm beating this.
Well then, you sure fixed my way.
Watching you guys ready to kick it. It's not even about the money anymore, man. I'd show them what you got.
Dude, you stop. I don't even know how to dodge. I don't really care. I dodged that, but all right. Oh, come on! You don't have to hit me twice. Keep forgetting that I'm on Aerith. Your fucking shit knocks me back into it.
Okay.
Buddha! Can you? Thank you, Chief! Okay. And don't. Stop. Just keep going. Genocidal, how's it going? How's it going? So it's a waste now. Oh, just happened. But I wasted that completely. That was a waste. That was horrible timing. I didn't know he was gonna be doing that. Because every time I do it, he freaking makes it.
The brave and beautiful cloud and heaven.
Cool.
Would be champions reduced to food for the beast. We will never forget your sacrifice.
No, I'm not doing that. I am beaten. Oh no, I'm beaten.
Watching you guys ready to kick at? It's not even about the money anymore. Show them what you got.
I was dreading this fight regardless.
The hellhound! Come out of the house! Grab your tongue in, call the champion, go in, go in!
It looks like I'm gonna dodge it. I really hate it. I need to change that to fire. But I need fire and ice and I need elemental. It's why I'm not winning. It's because I'm low on mana. Howdy, everybody. Sorry. Not doing too well. Knew it. Because you want to do phases. Wait. Really getting tired of seeing this scene. It's really kind of dumb.
You willing to step up for us?
The spiteful serpent of the sea is here in the arena! I'm warning you, Baldur! You will kill! Hold on tight, ladies and gentlemen, or the fury of the ocean might swallow you whole!
Yay. Because I'm never at what I want when I want.
A miraculous escape from our courageous contenders! They had a pretty wild time in there!
Can we? Yeah, I'm crying. Can we not? Try to move.
Hell,
Damn it!
The man-eating monstrosity! The horror!
Yeah. And I keep forgetting that those robots come out.
Watching you ready to kick it.
Wait. Oh, wait, I'm beating. Show them what you got. I don't care if it takes me a month. So damn it, clown, I'm trying to just run, not run at him though. I'm trying to run in it. Yeah, well, too late. Get hit by the hook.
Oh,
showing us its true paint job! Come on,
ready!
It looks like the hellhound is going to save you a shit together!
Armor the trouble, can you fight it?
Yes, hurry! Cloud is going on the offensive! We'll meet the end of the trip!
That abominable rubble!
Isn't it
electric? Oh my goodness! Focus the Donberry! Why do you lock off them?
But not
not for long. Our lovely lady is down for the count.
Be careful.
It's okay. I'll be better. Get him!
Here we go. historic match!
One more shot!
There's still plenty of surprises in store tonight!
Yep, I'm dead. Because I got to them late, because I keep forgetting that they release enemies. They could have just been fine, but no, I was trying to just keep doing what I've been doing, and it fucked me. You guys... ugh. Fuck me. Seriously.
It's not even about them. Show them what you got.
I make one mistake. And it catches me. I'm tired of this fight. It's not fun. Go away. Really, dude? Come on, I'm dodging. I'm on the side of it.
Let's try that again.
That's why I prefer Aerith right in this fight. Enough of the hospitality bullshit.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
It's almost disappointing.
No, not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
That was bullshit. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that.
Aerith gets a double dose of neighborly hatred!
Don't overdo it.
Here goes!
I'm not trying to get hit.
One more shot! You can do it!
All the times.
What is going on in there? Only time will tell. That's not true, you want to know! Back in the action, but not for long. Our lovely lady is down for the count.
Be careful. Need a breather.
I'm coming. This one's for you.
What the fuck? Louda.
I'm here. Get him.
This could be the beginning of the end for our
lovely. One more shot.
Thanks, Aerith. You were meant to get out of that. out of here! Gucciani, you don't gotta drop me bits. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Please, guys, don't drop me bits. You guys can drop other people's stuff. I appreciate y'all. You don't have to. And no, I know you're gonna say you... But you really... If I could actually, you know, get out of that. See? Everything.
Still up for it? I'm waiting.
Thank you so much. Are you kidding me? You had to hit me when I was...
You'll see.
The hell?
Here it comes!
Irish Pact is hungry, and it's about to chow down on the competition.
I hope everybody's doing all right. Break it. Damn it. It was meant to hurt them more. Really, game?
I'll show you what I can do. And catch! You can do it!
Oh, man! Did anyone get the number of that out? A heroic move by Emery! Acting like a hope for her partner! See for that deal, anyway!
Dude, I can't fucking see!
Wash over you, restore you inside and out!
Now come on, you asshole! Can you stop moving around and let me fucking finish you off? Oh god! I can't move, dude! Get you get out of the wall, you cunt! Dude, get out of the goddamn wall! Would you let me move, you cunt? I'm tired of being dominated by a house!
Does the hell house have the upper hand?
Okay. The plan is going wild! But tell about it!
Fucking where's Dariah when I need him?
Come on, guys.
Thank you guys. I'm sorry. Nice miss, Aerith. Goodbye. Get your fucking god. Oh my god. Oh, fucking god. Bring down the fucking house. Thank you guys. That's why the moment I got distracted, I would have failed. Thank you so. It is a tough fight with no magic. I had little to no MP because I can't rest at a. Because I'm doing the no rest at a bench, run. Woo!
It's gonna be rough.
That boy.
Awfully rare. Gonna be rough. Yeah, hard mode and no bench run. Battle strategy with the lurk. I'm giving you a shout out personally for that. And then Soul, because you're an awesome dude. Yeah, I don't know what I saw yesterday when I joined your stream. It just said banned. And then I refreshed. I know Sorceress banned me, but I don't know. I don't know what that was. I really don't know what that was yesterday. It might have been his page that I just... But why? Did he raid you? Because unless... Like, there's no reason it should have said that for you. Even if he raided you. Because you're not... It should not have said that. Even if it's refreshing. Yeah, even if it's refreshing from... Even if it is refreshing from a page, you know, I go to his page and then he raids you, but the computer takes a bit to load it. Like, there's no reason we should have said that. Maybe. No, it was very weird, because the moment I refreshed, it was fine. So maybe it was, but it didn't say you were hosted, it was your page. It was weird, yeah. Your mod's so interesting. Yeah, I don't know. I was a mod in his stream, too. I don't know why he would have just thrown that away. Yeah, that is interesting. I mean, I really don't care. I don't. It bothers me because I consider him a friend. And I feel like I'm just fucking hurting plenty of people. And I feel like I'm just losing shit. Like, I don't think I am. It just feels like it. Yeah, I considered him a friend. I considered him a friend. Yeah. I still do. I still consider a sorceress a friend. He's still up on my page. He's not streaming, but he's still up. I'm not bringing it down. He can
kick me out permanently. I'm not bringing it down. I'm still supporting him. Because I want to. I want to support him. I want to support you guys. He can kick me out all he wants. He doesn't like the same shit I do. He likes 8 more than 7. I don't ban him for that. I know he doesn't like 10 anywhere near as much as I do. I don't ban him for that. I don't know, I just got out of the hospital not so long ago. My brain is all like, meh. The drugs are making me loopy too, but I'm not using that as an excuse, but I haven't been all in the state of mind. I haven't been in a full state of mind lately. Like yesterday, I just woke up in one of the worst ways possible. I don't know where it came from because I've never had that. It scared the living daylights out of me. For anyone who doesn't know, I woke up choking on throw up. Sorry for the information, but I was... I almost threw up in my sleep. Sorry to say that, but I want to reiterate what's happening here. I woke up in the middle of the night gagging. And it scared the ever-living daylights out of me. I know it happens, but it's never happened to me. House purchase made me insatiably mad. Oh, shit. Had 3 mods. It was a really good person, and they blocked me for no reason. So I decide, who cares? Hey, man, I appreciate you. That's, yeah, it's not a pleasant waking. No, it's not. But I appreciate you. I'm not saying that you would have banned me. I was just very confused because I wake up out of the blue and then that's the first thing I come to because I know you're a night streamer. That's why I was like, okay, well, if I'm up, I can at least check out Soulstraw. I know he's around. And I know he's been playing that new Souls, like Steel Rising. So I was curious and I was like, yeah, why not? My worst wake up, my girlfriend scratching my back. Ah! Oh! Oh, I've had that, just not being woken up. I'm doing better. I'm doing a lot better. I had a very annoying wake scare though. Like, I was choking in my sleep. Oh my goodness. But I'm doing a lot better, she asked. I'm awake. I'm woke!
Drop me, bitch!
Yes, yeah, I woke up choking on my...
He carried me to the end!
Puke.
Wait, what happened?
Kind of like how I have a weak stomach. Like, if you smell something, you're just like... kind of like when you go into a bathroom or something. Well, it's kind of like that, but in my sleep. 2 AMGs, I woke up and she okay, and stopped and turned around. Damn! That's a hell of a wake up. Yeah, so I hung out with Soulstraw and a few other streamers last night. Primarily him and my boy Games with Snakes Guy. And we were just chatting. Just watching them play some games. Maybe you ate something, maybe. Like, maybe. I had my grandparents' spaghetti. They made pasta for me that they had that I ate. But the problem is my parents are trying to get me to eat when I'm not exactly, like, hungry? Like, I don't mind eating. It's just... No, it's not old spaghetti. It's an old recipe, is what I mean. They made an old recipe, and I had that. But the problem is they can't.
I get they want me to eat, but it's not like I'm starving or anything. And I only ate to make them happy. And I guess I needed to eat, because I probably haven't ate very well, but... like, you can't make somebody who's not hungry eat, though. And I don't think it was that, because, trust me, when I do eat something that my stomach disagrees with, it comes out of me. For instance, if I eat too much pasta, my stomach hurts like a motherfucker. And I don't feel good. I get stomach pain, stomach aches. This was just in the middle of the night out of nowhere, and it stopped when I woke up, luckily. So I think I was just drowning in fluids. I just think I had fluids in my throat. I don't mean to be grossing people out. But the problem is I just talk, this is just how I am. This is who I talk, it's how I talk. I explain things. I'm sorry for anyone who's grossed out by it. Yeah. Luckily for me, I was the only one awake at that time. Otherwise, I probably would be battling my parents. Somewhat. Because they have one toilet in their room, but then I have a toilet to myself. But if they're in there, then they have to use the other one. I'm just lucky that no one did. Because then I would have had to go downstairs. You can't gross me out. I'm a villager. I saw things people wouldn't believe. I'm not stating that. I'm just letting you guys know. I'm sorry if I am. I speak casually, and I don't want to gross people out, because this is casual talk. Like, my parents, my mom talks in great detail about her bathroom issues. I'm used to it. It's gross, but I'm used to it. That's normal talk to me. Same thing with sex talk with my friends. Like, sometimes I'll tell something to somebody new and they'll be like, wow, you're so open. I'm like, am I though? I grew up talking about this stuff like it was yesterday's pie. It's not really. It's normal conversation to me. I'm just saying. That Xmas was like WrestleMania. Oh, good God. Trust me, my mom tells me a lot of things. I get to know all about my mom's stuff. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get me water. I supported, I saw things, what people, even if they just blink. Damn. That sucks. I'm sorry to hear that, man. Look, you probably have seen a lot more stuff than me. I have a queasy stomach. I'm not Yo, Crossbones was good. I have a weak stomach, man. Oh. I like that emote. But I have a weak stomach, so it doesn't really...
I got Crone.
Yeah.
Like, I can't smell certain smells, but I can talk about it. I can't even go into the bathroom after my parents. Your stomach is fucked? My stomach is fucked. I can feel it alright.
There you are. So, Madam M, I was all big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty spread. Huh? You want to take me up on my offer now? Cool. Then I'll see you down below. Huh? You want to take me up on my offer now?
I have like no mouth, dude.
Did I really earn that? No. Did I really earn that though? That's rough.
Thank. Yo.
Have a safe trip.
I mean, that's all I'm getting. Yay. I mean, I get it, but they could at least let me use items. The challenge is in the no bench.
One thing before we do. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping. It's like they say. I'm gonna put. All right. Once you change. All right then. In the meantime.
Yeah, I know I'm not getting all nine outfits then maybe in the first three runs because I fucked
Why
that up.
Why don't you try? I have a few little.
I fucked gave that up bad.
And that's enough.
But that's okay.
Eric, come
I was just. I do this all the time. I did it in Dark Souls like so many times. The different varieties of things that you can do. I've always missed shit, opportunities, optional shit.
Well, I'll see you later.
Whether a certain branch or a certain thing divulges, branches off, has a separate side quest ending or something, I always fuck something up. I didn't realize that I had to not do certain things to get a certain thing. Because I'm the kind of guy who likes to complete everything. So yeah, I gotta read that carefully and not do that. That's okay. Alright, I still need to also do that. I need to complete Jules' full thing. Ugh.
The Angel of the Slums!
Oh, so you're the new Merc. Look, maybe you can help us sort that some criminals have stolen a ship.
The culprit is none of people worshippers. I mean, look, the garden. Well, they must have meant.
Oh, come on! Listen to me. I saw it with.
Well, if you're so proved to me. Then...
You heard the man. I've got to find those thieves. She would never find the three. They ran off toward the old expressway on the other side of Evergreen Park.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
I hope everybody's doing well.
I'm sorry about the gross conversations, everybody. See you later, sleep time. Yep. Take care, man. I hope you have a good rest of your night, soul. I appreciate you stopping on in. I appreciate everybody who's popping in here. Thank you, guys. Malena gank party? What? What do you mean? Talking about Melania from Dark or Elden Ring, she can go fuck off real quick.
And all it took was one fake card. Too easy.
Sucks to be you, Miss A.
Hey, it's you.
The hell are you doing coming after us?
Shit! Shut up! It's too late. Bring it. Wakey, wakey.
Wakey, wakey. Time to shine. How about fuck you?
This brick shit house. We picked him up at the Coliseum. Gonna pay you back double, nah, quadruple for what you've done to us.
What's a druple? What are we doing?
Allow me.
You'll get close.
nice. I can hit them. Hello.
Pay attention.
Didn't even notice you pick me up. Wow. You know it's bad when I have to run from these fucking criminals. Hey! What the hell, man? I hit once. I couldn't even move, dude. The fuck is this?
Be careful.
Like all I do is just hit once and I'm dead. No, I didn't. I meant to run. I meant to hit him and back off. I don't like that it changes. 1 minute he's stunned, next minute he's not. You know it's bad when I gotta run from these guys because the game doesn't let me fucking recover MP. I get it, game. God. See, I'm sorry, I'm scaring everybody away. Apologize.
Gonna pay you back.
What's it?
Come on! Oh, Cloud! Cloud!
This is bullshit. That was bullshit! I can't risk fighting you guys because you don't give me much space! Hey, look at this shit! I hit one thing and I'm stunned! Just kill me already. Just kill me, I failed. Just do it. I fucking suck. Just fucking kill me! You guys can't even kill me if you try!
I guess it would end like this.
God, I'm tired of fucking sucking. Maybe I should blow instead. This is why I don't do challenges. This is why I don't do challenges. Not fun. It's not my thing. This is why I play Dark Souls the same way every time. Because it's not fun to challenge myself, because I'm not good at it. I also don't know locations of things. Every time I play the game, it might as well just be blind every time. I memorize some things, but not everything. I'm decent in a game when I have the strength, not good at it when I try to challenge myself. There's a difference. I never mean to say I suck at a game. When I say I'm not good at it, I don't do challenges. No, I am not good at game when it comes to that. I'm not. There's a difference between talking shit and telling the truth.